Hi everybody in my tube, this is Inky. I have a minute here, so I thought I'd check in with you. Do you remember when I was just a little pup and I told my mommy that I wanted to be rich and famous? And she said to me that, you know, being rich is really good. I don't know if you'd like the famous part. So you may rethink that. And so when I asked what she meant about that, my mommy said that if you're famous, you have a hard time going out and doing things every day, you know, because people want to stop and talk to you even though you're in the middle of something. And she said that famous puppies get followed around by paparazzi all the time. I don't even know what that is, but Geraldine, you know, my friend, says the paparazzi are the people who deliver our pepperoni pizza. So I don't know what's so wrong with that. I think that would be okay. But remember, I'm trying to be a model, and I want to try really hard so that I could get picked for the America's Next Top Doggo contest. Because, you know, I'd really like to meet Tyra Barks. And so this is me. Mommy said that I could get, you know, go get a new look and everything. So we're trying on extensions right now. When you're a doggo and you wanna look good, you go on the America's Next Top Doggo, and Tyra will tell you look really fierce. So here I've been practicing. And this is my fierce look. What do you think? Did I look really fierce? Well, I hope so. Geraldine thinks that if I become a model, that I'll probably get something like, you know, how you can get commercials. And she says, you're probably going to get one, but it'll be an underwear commercial. My friend Geraldine, she's funny. Well, I'll check in with you guys later. Bye.